New at 10, a man is arrested with more than 130 pounds of marijuana. Dover police say Jaquel McDonald loaded up a stolen van with all of these plants. Officers responded to Haslett Street for complaints about a suspicious vehicle in the neighborhood. McDonald is now out of jail as he awaits a court hearing.